Nisha. Today I will teach you mathematics. Tan. Topic is 10 and chapter is 12. Okay. In 1 hour there is 60 minutes and 1 minute there is 60 seconds. In watch there is 2 hands. One is long and second is short. Long hand we call it minute hand and short hand we call it hour hand. For example, I will tell you how we can see the time. This is a watch. Now you are seeing there is any hand, no, no. Then I will tell you what a long hand do and what short hand do. Here we told you long hand called minute hand and short hand is called hour hand. Okay? This one is long hand. What we call? We call it minute hand. Okay? And this one is short hand. What we call? We call it hour hand. Now, hour hand is on 3.